Things are never quite what they seem. We think we understand the world around us, but we really only see the outside, what it seems to be. I used to be just like you. I believed in humanity, the newspapers, soap commercials, politics, and history books. But one day, the world kicks you in the teeth, and you don't have any choice but to see things the way they really are. My name is Lucas Kane. My story is the one where an ordinary guy has something extraordinary happen to him. Maybe it was supposed to happen. Maybe it was my destiny or my karma or whatever. I know one thing for sure. Nothing's ever going to be the same again. It all started right here. Where else could it happen? New York, capital of the universe. The chessboard destiny chose for the last big game. I was just another pawn living my pawn's life. Until that night, when my life descended into chaos.
What have I done? I didn't want... It was like a dream. Quick. I've got to get out of here before somebody comes in here.
Oh! Wait a minute!
What happened, Kane? Are you injured, sir? Is there something wrong? Sir?
And that's how my story ends. The cop, who thought at first that I was injured, opened the door to the toilets and found the body. I'll be spending the rest of my days rotting in some prison somewhere. I'll never know exactly what happened to me that cold night in January in the toilet of an East End restaurant. Because as far as everyone else is concerned, I'm just a killer.